Watch out.
Welcome back. I have the delightful task of tabulating stockpiles, kill ratios, mission success rates, radiation deaths, and other truly fascinating numbers. I've come across numerous inconsistencies between our numbers and our reports, especially with regards to intercepting hostiles. I'm wondering if our radio security codes have been compromised. I need someone to deliver security code upgrades to each of the ranger stations. Less than a third of reported enemy sightings are getting intercepted. Either our intel is faulty, or our enemies are one step ahead of us. I've been trying to get someone to authorize this update, or at the least get field clearance to leave the camp and do this myself. But nobody takes me seriously. They just think I'm an incompetent desk jockey trying to glamorize the importance of my job. The security codes are unique to the radios at each ranger station. They're useless anywhere else. This holotape contains the updated security codes for the ranger stations. Show it to the comm officers there. Once the new codes are in use, anyone still using the old codes will just hear static if they're listening in on our frequencies. Bye.
Nelson's back in our hands. Hope we can defend it this time.
No sudden moves, and you and I will do all right. What do you want? Keeping watch on the river and looking for anyone trying to cross it. The Legion likes to send infiltration teams over on rafts. Best of the best. That's all there is to it. Really nothing more to say than that. See you around.
Hey. I'm not supposed to let civilians just walk around this place. There better be a good reason for you being here. I'm in charge of the radio, hence the title comm officer. I'd much rather be out on patrol since nothing much happens around here. Well, when there's trouble regular NCR troops can't handle, they send in a ranger. Problem solved. We're also responsible for keeping the borders of the NCR secure, scouting out threats, that sort of thing. Very well. You can tell Reyes that this station is secure. Sir.
This is a military outpost. Why are you here? For about 10 years now. Toughest training I've ever done, and was the proudest day of my life when I got my Ranger badge. Did you know that the first battle at Hoover Dam was won because of the Rangers? Legion had the numbers, but we had the skill. Ranger Station Alpha used to be the frontline outpost for NCR. When we moved onto the dam, this station has fallen into more a support role. Have you ever heard the story of the bomber that crashed into the lake before the war? Supposedly, it's mostly intact, even after all that time. So long. Hello.
We won't. This post isn't someplace a civilian ought to be. Just the usual. Legion scouts try to slip across the river a couple of times a week. But they always end up floating downriver with holes in their heads. Ranger Station Alpha. Ranger Lineholm is in command here. I'm not really much of a historian. The short version is that the Rangers are the elite of the NCR military. Best fighters in the wasteland. All right. She radioed ahead and mentioned that somebody was coming by. Odd that she'd send a civilian instead of a trooper, though. Don't get killed out there.